Did you commit our private keys again?
Welcome to this complete reading of Twilight with relaxing rain sounds in the background to help you get down to sleep.
What are you doing?
I'm just doing my mandatory Day in the Life video.
It's the third one this week. Can you stop uploading your Day in the Life videos? Oh, that's really classy, huh? Just raise the desk.
Zero plus one is one, and here, because of the assignment operator...
Hey, this is for the board meeting.
Are you using Bulbasaur or Quicksilver?
I'm using AI.
Did you test it?
Yes, once.
Once?
White box testing, black box testing, hot box testing.
It's 20% failing.
Phantom tax.
And you know how the transmission protocol works, right?
I don't, and I don't want to know.
What are you doing?
Just finished the login screen.
Well, I don't understand it.
We'll just give our users a tutorial on how to use the UI. How to succeed with login screens. So the Swift UI workflow works like this. There are certain components that we cannot do.
Hey man, what's with this? How many of these have you had today?
How many is healthy?
Not even one is healthy.
Human resources?
Did you write that new authentication model yourself?
Yeah, I found like an NPM module.
NPM install blockchain.
We need to optimize it to our hardware.
The hardware needs to optimize it to us. I don't think C is cool anymore.
And remove the keys, don't post them in the GitHub, right?
I already did. We have a backup of this repo, right?
So why are you asking?
Are you sure the AI has a proper testing set?
Are you sure the AI has a proper testing set?
And if somebody deleted the repo, how fast could you bring it back?
And stop naming your variables after Marvel figures.
Where'd our Figma sheets go?
Google will never call you asking for your OGP number. Obviously, that's a scam.
All right, I'm leaving. Hey, Jason.
What are you doing? I just spoke to you.
I gave my face identity to a digital avatar company, so this might happen more often now.
Could you please stop uploading your code on Stack Overflow?
Well, nobody will notice.
Our entire company is in the header.
Oh.
Stop shaking with your foot.
Yeesh.
Stop saying yeesh.
Okie dokie. I think AWS isn't going to make it. Because the future is serverless.
Did you move our entire AWS stack to Vercel again?
Don't hate the player, hate the game.
What? Half the snack. I think this guy consumes at least $100 of snacks a day.
No, I'm showing you all the food we get in our company.
You gotta stop podcasting on the company's name.
All right, guys, I'm just gonna push to production.
No, wait.
You cannot copy open source libraries straight into your code without crediting it.
I am crediting it.
Yeah, look, props to libavx.
That's not good enough?
Documentation is something I give my AI. I'm also a podcast host.
AI is the future. The future is now. Open cursor. Open cursor.
Can you please stop outsourcing your work to Fiverr?
Don't worry, they're outsourcing it to AI. It's just as good as if I did it.
I prefer switching frameworks than finishing features.
Any ideas? I want to hear them. Yes, you go.
Microservices.
I've been saying the same thing the whole time.
Any other ideas? Yes, go ahead.
Kubernetes.
Yes!
No!
Yes.
What if we rewrite?
Absolutely not! No!
No, no,
no!
No, you don't know what I was gonna say. What if we refactor the user analysis module?
I like that.
No!
Rust.
No!
Neo4j.
What are you even doing in this room? Who invited you?
Why didn't we find him yet?
He has 7% of equity.
7? I only have 2!
Well, you should have aced that binary tree! Can you please make your function more performant?
Yeah, I'll just spin up a stronger microservice. I don't even know how to push without breaking everything. What's iterative load?
We're trying to ship a dark mode toggle, and you're out, you're sleeping.
How to write a login screen. Please.
Hey, hey, hey. This is the part where there should be a mid-roll ad. But I could not get a sponsorship in time to sell you somebody else's boring product. So I will sell you my boring product. If you want to learn about all the tools and exciting products to become a professional 01x engineer, go to linkgraph.net, because I could not afford .com. Yeah, cause it bad.
All that code you wrote was bad.
I didn't write this.
Then who wrote it?
You can thank Sam Altman.
I'm convinced Elmo could write better code than that.
I shot myself in the foot during the React Hooks revolution, and I lost some good friends during the view options to composition transition, and I just can't do this shit anymore, man. So maybe I'll just go back to WordPress.
I don't know why you need to constantly dopamine yourself.
Sorry, what's that? I was distracted by the thing.
Well, so you're just feeding yourself video. Dopamine all
I'm
the time.
I'm watching the video right now. I'm...
Go! Get out of here! Last time you were here, you broke 53 printers. That was $1.2 million in damage.
I sat you down here to be productive, and you haven't pushed a single line of code.
Still debating. I don't know if min height or height is the right one. I just wanted to start an anthropology store, sell lamps and stuff. No, I ended up here.
I pay you 400K a year.
450 with bonuses. And I learned all of this on Udemy.
And so we're gonna have to now on some layoffs. And we're gonna start by having to lay off some people in this room. Is the feature ready?
Just pushed it now. Now the bug is fixed. Now also the production database is gone.
Oh my god.
Oh look, the new Apple Vision Pro is out.
Market's been on a downward trend last week. I've had to lay off the whole NYC office.
Oh, hey Jason.
Hey man.
I just finished. Are you doing an interview?
Yeah. I am, yeah.